So y'all, that was my review on the Publix red velvet cake slice. It's pretty good. I give it a 5. Like I said in all my reviews, if I had to give it a 1 to 10, I would give it a 10, but I'm only counting 1 to 5, so I'm giving it a 5. So yeah, so I hope y'all enjoyed this review. And see y'all in the next video. Israel's out. Bye, y'all.